learning momentum room. I've designed this for you all, for you students. No other school has this. Okay? Immersive learning momentum. In short, ilm. Who knows what ilm means in Arabic?
Yeah, knowledge.
Knowledge. Okay? You're going to start having lessons here. Some of the lessons you will have here. Your section head, Mr. Rashid, is going to work with teachers so that they can see you and interact with smartphones and everything. So this is just a demo lesson to show you some of the things you're all going to be able to do. You can see the tables have got wheels on them because your teachers sometimes are going to say, break out, let's go here, watch the video here. You will watch the video here. Some will come forward and watch the video here. Some of you will come around the screens here. Do you like this room?
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a brief lesson on football. The game. Who likes football? Put your hands up. Who thinks they know football? Keep your hands up. You're the best. Okay. So now, next slide please, Mr. Jamil. And we're going to look at vocabulary of football. I'm from the UK, you know, in football starting from here. So for example, does anyone know what an advantage is in football? An advantage, when the referee gives the advantage, who knows what that is? No, that's not the advantage. The advantage in football, you know when you see someone's being fouled, the team is attacking, and the person's being fouled, but the referee puts his hands up, go on, to continue. Why? Because the team has the advantage. If they've got the advantage, then let them have the advantage. If the foul is so bad that they cannot keep attacking, then it will give a free kick. So this is what advantage means. Everyone knows what a defensive ball is, yes?
Yes.
Okay, let's look a bit then at defensive ball. Turn behind you and have a listen here.
I'm seeing. And do you not think that is one way that we can not talk in children, but certainly cut the danger down a little bit? Do you agree with that? How long do we get to organize? We get a free kick on the edge of the box. How many seconds does it take for us, should it take us to organize more? Not like five. Right, if we know what we're doing. You can tell teams that are not prepared will have no clue who's in the war. Okay? So it's just like us on Saturday, predetermined, there's number one, there's number two, there's number three, and four, and five. No more than five players.